Dallas, Washington, who was a missionary in Togo, West Africa. His exciting stories about serving the Lord in a very difficult place helped us forget about all of our problems, at least for a little while.